It's customary to encounter someone like me at this point. Now shut up and hand over that fury!
How droll. I have nothing to give to someone as boring and uninspired as you.
Then I guess I gotta use force to claim my prize. I may as well snag you while I'm at it, too. I can't wait to see that cute face of yours after it's soaked with tears.
I want to see that, too.
Huh? Who the hell are you guys?
So you decided to pursue me, Finn, was it? I understand. You've come to shower me with love. You certainly are an adorable boy.
That's not why.
You? Are you this woman's ally?
Nope.
Yes, that is correct. This is my loyal servant. Oh, Finn, this bothersome rogue is attempting to force himself upon me. Could you be a daring assist to me?
Who the heck is gonna help you?
So you're also a fencer, huh? Good timing. Hand over your fury, too.
Damn. Guess I've got no choice now.
Out of my way! Get ready!
Quite strong.
What hole did you crawl out of anyway? Give us back our fury!
I'm afraid I can't do that. However, I will give you something much more wonderful than any fury.
What? Is it meat? Tell me it's meat.
So furies mean less to you than meat?
It's even better than meat. I shall let both of you become my servants. How does that sound? Isn't this wonderful? This makes you happy, right?
Huh?
I'd feel much safer traveling with skilled individuals like yourselves. When a helpless, beautiful maiden such as myself travels alone, I am often accosted by all sorts of brigands.
Why, you selfish little... Why should we team up with you in the first place?
Oh, my. This would be beneficial for you too as well. Having more people in your party during combat is advantageous, right? Additionally, a relative of mine manages a nearby inn, so I can also provide you with a place to rest for the night.
Give me a break! Why should we travel with an underhanded, conniving, stupid...
Does that inn have tasty food?
Certainly. I heard that they acquired a chef from a 5-star restaurant.
All right. Let's team up!
You're just saying that for the food, aren't you?
No, that's not the only reason. She's right. Battles will be way easier if there's three of us. It'll be easier to collect the Furies, too.
You better not make her collect the Furies while you slack off!
Anyway, take me to that inn of yours. I want to know what 5-star food tastes like.
Yes, please follow me.
Just spare my grandchild's life, please.
Grandpa!
Shut up! If you keep blabbing, I'll kill you with one blow.
If you want to save yourselves, hurry up and fork over all your stuff.
Leave that kid with us, too. Don't worry. We're not gonna kill her. We'll make sure we get a good price for her. After we've had some fun with her first.
No!
What the heck?
Oh, crap. Storm.
Pardon me. You seem to be in some trouble. Huh?
You're... Who the hell are you?
Where do you come from? Why are you here?
What would you like to know about me? My name? My way of life? Or perhaps, my prowess with the sword? My name is Sherman Shallinson. Not that my name should matter to a dead man.
What's going on here? My loyal minions, they're... Why, you... I won't forgive this!
I see. You wish to follow them into the afterlife. This will not be pleasant for you. Ryushin, release your full power and prepare for assembly.
Negative. Enemy strength inadequate to Forest Assembly. Probability of victory at your current power level is 100%.
I would prefer to hold nothing back when facing my enemy. But in this case, I'll make an exception.
You bastard! I don't know what the hell you're talking about, but no one makes a fool out of me! I'll cut you to pieces!
Your prognosis was correct, Ryushin. Now then, are you injured, sir?
I'm fine. Thank you very much for saving us.
Thank you, mister.
I nearly did what had to be done. I delivered swift justice to those who had fallen into the wings of evil.
What in the world?
Wow! How pretty!
I bid you safe travel. Have a wonderful day. Now then, let's go, Ryushin.
Fortunate, truly.